niggas like you was reason for celebration. You're number one and I'm Eddie Murphy, we traded places. Look in the mirror, I'm closer than I really appear. Creeping like... Alright guys, so we're on the way to Austin right now, and we just stopped at this big ass gas station called Bucky's. And it's like a, we're kind of like a little bit away, maybe 30 more minutes away. This dude is like half away.
He needs a chug jug.
He was like gone.
We're gonna buy that Bucky's merch.
Bucky's Supreme Bucky's collab. Merch.
Coming soon. Alright bro, how's your first experience at Bucky's?
It's not my first experience. Come on, man.
There's treasures, bro.
It's a Walmart,
you can
bro,
get whatever you want on me. Alright, Methy, how's your first experience at Bucky's?
Dude, we just got here.
What are you planning on getting, bro? They got some of this cattle drive, you know, I don't know what that is. Some cactus. They got a lot of food.
So yeah, we're just chilling at Bucky's and we're about to leave. We just got like some snacks, but we're about to go to Austin right now. About maybe an hour away, maybe 45 minutes, I don't know. What did you guys get, bro?
They were at my house before.
I know, that's why I like it.
Really? We're about to go eat breakfast at this place called Kirby Lane. We went last year, it was really good. And then we're about to get some kayaks. You know, kayaking, biking.
Just stay tuned, that's it, just stay tuned.
It's gonna be a great video.
We're gonna get some
GoPro slides,
GoPro footage is on Methy today.
This guy's checking himself out 24/7.
What's going on, bro?
Why are you so red?
Because
I took my hat off.
What?
Why are you so red, boy?
You didn't hear the roast. It was pretty.
What was said? What was said? Recap it.
So Zane, so we're talking about how like, you're supposed to buy your mom's gifts, like, right? So Zane, so we asked, I asked Zane, like, when's the last time you bought your mom anything? He's like, oh yeah, like her birthday. And then Manny said, do you buy your mom gifts like from her own money? And like,
you got a headlock after. It's okay.
You want another one?
Stop.
Oh, he broke. He was like jerking. Oh, your hair! It's like a mushroom.
You ruined it.
Welcome. Big shot.
Hold up, wait.
Peanut butter insets.
No.
Outside. Cocaine white body look like gym towels. Gym towels. Emotional, 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 emotional. Why you emotional? Why you emotional? Ah, bitch, you emotional, yeah. Big shot. Perked up, surfed up, nigga like Pepsi. Flight suit, about to slide down Space City. Top down, she down, under like Iggy, yeah. It's lit. Locked y'all when the night call too litty. Knock off, get your rocks off, got plenty. Got rocks, got J's, got Ye, got Lenny, yeah. I need my engine, she need extensions. Yeah. Don't be the center of ten.
All right, guys, so we just got to what is this, paddle boating, kayaking,
kayak,
water sports?
Kayaking, Kimfo.
It's a rolling dock. It's a rolling dock.
Austin, hey, we've been here.
Team on, you just kick game.
All right, let's see what you got on feet. What's today's on feet? Ooh,
slides always.
Five. The burger special.
Ultra boost.
Burger special on my shoe.
Presto. All
right, so we just got our life jackets. We're about to go kayaking out there. All the boys are here. We're ready. You ready, bro? This is like the whole like river. We gotta get on one of these kayaks. Are we racing or what are we doing, bro?
Oh, we're probably not gonna.
Yeah, I'm not even that good.
Wait, what's the kayaks we take? It's these, right?
I'm super excited. It's really hot out here. God damn.
Dude, I forgot how to do it. It's
not hard, bro.
Yeah.
So all these people are here for the spring break. It's lit.
Thank you.
Dinner here in Austin, and guess who we got?
Da-na-na-na.
Noor, bro, the UT Austin student. Haven't seen her in a minute. We didn't just get Noor. Guess who else we got?
Hey guys.
Khan, bro. Both of them are here in Austin. You know, spring break, we're chilling, and chilling, enjoying the vibes. Dude, you having fun? First time out past six. Oh.
So Mehdi needed some medicine, and look who came through, the CVS Farm Tech. What are we looking for today, bro?
So right here we have... This is pregnancy test.
Oh, I don't think we need those. Mate, do we need those?
Nope.
No, need those. What are we looking for? What's the exact medication we're looking for?
Well, we need Sudafed, but the pharmacy is closed, so we have to like...
Zizol, I've seen a commercial for this.
Okay, that's for allergies. He has more like... He's congested. So he.
Let's see what the feet.
You're just.
Ooh, Adidas. Adidas. What you got on the feet? Wait, hold on. Let's go. Yeah. NMDs. See a sneakerhead already. She's the worst farm tech.
It's Friday night and we're in.
What the fuck? We're trying to go to 6th Street.
Bro.
And then this guy has a flu.
Okay. Who's
the next? Flugerville.
Cheapest one.
I don't want shit to put me to sleep though.
It's a Friday night and we're looking for medication. I don't know what the hell we're doing. I don't know what to do. Finally, guys, medication. I hope it feels better, bro. I hope you feel better, bro.
Thank you, bro. Dude, I think he's gotten enough attention.
Yeah, but the cameras around and everything.
Alright, we're walking the streets of Austin. They got their ice cream. How's the ice cream?
It's so delicious.
All right.
I follow me, guys.
Hey, bro.
Hey, what the hell are y'all doing?
Hey. North six. Right now.
Why are the lights switching?
Okay, there's like no one here.
Let's
in the city.
Through it.
It's literally just us.
It's literally
us.
So dead.
It's literally just
I don't understand because it's what, Friday night?
Where is everyone, bro?
It's Friday Sixth night. Street? South by Southwest.
There's like literally, okay, there's literally no one. It's just us six. It's
here?
Just literally, look at these flashing lights. It's just the
I'm
six
scared.
Of us. Just stay
Shut
out of here.
Up.
It's literally just the six of us walking through the streets of Austin. There's no one.
No one's here. Like, that's weird.
There's no one.
Oh, there's a party.
Aspen.
The ATX sign. We had to finish the trip off with the ATX sign.
Sure.
Our group name is ATX. No, you have to do what you have to do. South by, everyone's here, bro. It's lit. It's lit. All right, last words for the trip.
Free Palestine.
Last words.
Free Palestine.
Free Palestine forever.
All right, let's head out. We're out.